press the subscribe button. Let's do it together. This one will work. 3, 2, 1. Wait, it's me. It worked. I am Siren Head.
What?
I'm so tall, I can't even see my own head. Hello? Oh, there it is. Oh my goodness. Can I make sounds too?
Okay, wait. Let me press a button.
Oh my goodness. The entire world of Grand the Butterfly must be terrified of me right now. Hello, Mr. Biker. How is it going? Mr. Biker? I can run too, you see. Give me that bike right now. I'm stuck. Siren Head, stop. Oh my goodness.
Siren Head, really? Did you never go to bicycle school?
Oh, loser.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. In today's video, I'll be exploring the world playing as Siren Head. Now, you might be thinking, boring. Siren Head can't do anything.
Well, in Grand Theft Auto 5, he's actually got a whole bunch of abilities.
For example,
by using magical superpowers,
by processing my brain like a lift toss, by thinking about it. Whoa!
Wait,
what?
I'm sitting in a car, and I'm lifting it up at the same time. 3, 2, 1, let go!
Whoa!
How am I sitting in this car? Ow!
Excuse me, sir. Did you just drive into me? And lift! Live in the air! Fly like a bird!
You think you're running? Guys, this is the coolest thing ever. Siren Head and GTA is just
open!
Okay, let's drive this Prius.
Let's play one of my scary sounds.